So your first step is actually taping off or bordering off your edges. Really, you do this mostly because you want to sort of attain a nice, fresh, clean border for a professional look. So I probably would take my working board first in order to have something strong to work on top of, and again, so that I'm not working right directly on top of my table. And I take my ruler and establish how big of a border I actually would like to have. A lot of the times for a little bit more of an efficient way of doing things, I just sort of line up and use the width of the ruler itself. You can choose to make as big of a border as you like. But doing something like that just creates a little bit easier of a way instead of having to measure from end to the point in the surface. So I tend to kind of just go all the way around the edge, line up the ruler to the very edge, and create my borders around.